I'm here at the Nokia Theater in downtown Los Angeles, standing in the mirror, of course, Javi Molina, boxing sensation, former member of the U.S. Olympic team. We have Carlos Molina and Birdman from Maywood.
Check it out.
Look at this. You were in the U.S. Olympic team. 2012 is right around the corner. What advice do you have for kids hoping to make the U.S. Olympic team?
Oh, just to stay humble, stay training in the gym. Don't let anything get to you. Once you make the team, just keep going at it like you haven't made it. Just go for the goal. Like, I'm telling my brother the same thing. He's in Mexico going for the...
Oscar Molina.
Yeah, Oscar Molina. He's over there in Mexico right now, fighting for it. He's number one in Mexico right now. So I'm telling him, just stay hungry and say, just keep fighting, keep doing what you do in the gym, and you'll be successful.
Manny Pacquiao, Shane Mosley, what's your take?
You know, I'm hoping Mosley gives him a good fight, which, you know, he probably will, but, you know, you got to go with Pacquiao.
Pacquiao?
Yeah, same here. This is I don't know how Mosley's going to come out, but I got to pick Pacquiao over Mosley.
Now, Javi, you have a fight coming up, May 14th, and on the card of Andre Ward, Arthur Abraham. What's your take on that fight?
I'm excited. This is the first time back since my injury, my right hand. I've been training hard. Training camp's going good, so I'm excited to get in there. And I got a fight 2 weeks after that on the 27th in Reno. And me and him are going to be fighting the same day. He's going to fight on the 27th, too. Yeah. But he's going to fight at Pico.
When's your next fight?
May 27th.
Where?
At the Pico Rivera Sports Arena.
What's your record now?
14-0, man.
That's pretty good. Moving up there.
Yeah, moving up. Make sure you guys go. Peak River Sports Arena, May 27th.
You know who you're fighting yet?
Angel Chacon from Puerto Rico.
Bobby Chacon's lost long son. What's your record now right now?
5-0 right now.
It's pretty good, moving up.
Yeah.
And Birdman, what do you say about Victor Ortiz, Andre Berto?
It was an awesome fight. It was awesome. I was watching it the whole, rooting for Victor the whole time, and it was a fight of the year.
There's another fight that's coming up that everybody's talking about. Brandon Rios against Urbano Antillon.
That's right, Urbano, man. Yeah. It's Maywood.
I don't know. Rios may give him trouble.
Oh, yeah, but you got to Maywood, baby, all the way.
Maywood. It's going to be a great fight, man, but you got to go with our boy, Urbano.
That's right.
Can he pull it off?
Yeah, I think he can, man. He's tough. He's been training hard, so I think he was ready for Soto already. But, you know, things happen, and I think it's a better fight with him and Urbano. I think it's a better fight for the people because they're both going to be in there, you know, just banging. So it'll be a good fight to watch.
So there you have it. Javi Molina getting back in the ring May 14th and the undercard of Andre Ward, Arthur Abraham. Who wins that one?
Andre Ward. I got to go with Andre Ward.
All right. And, of course, Carlos Molina getting back in the ring May 27th in Pico Rivera. You don't want to miss it, but don't get robbed in Pico.
Nah, that never happens in Pico. I don't know what you're talking about.
In Los Angeles, never happens in Pico. You heard it here first. In Los Angeles, by ESNewsReporting.com, Melisek back reporting.